All right, for the cable chop, you want to point your toes away from the cable, straighten those arms as much as you can as you bring them up, bring your belly button in towards your spine, and twist slightly to bring your arms down into the other side. You should feel this in your obliques and your deep abdominals.